there are great ideas that our industry has, but being able to deliver them is really difficult. And partly that's about a whole supply chain and value chain not always being in harmony with each other as to how things should be done. I think the added challenge to that is the quality of data that we as an industry rely on in order to do things.